Hello YouTube, this is Milk Video, and today I'm going to be showing you a quick guide on how to make money using the farming mini game called Vinesweeper. Okay, to start off, I just use the ectophil here and to teleport to the farming patch in the land of Mortania. Since I say anyway. Alright, what you want to do is you want to talk to that mini leprechaun there. It's not going to give you any gold, unfortunately, but it'll teleport you to the game using Abachi Nimporto, whatever that means. Anyway, you come through this portal, you have got the rules there, but with this guide you don't need the rules. No one needs the rules. You want to go up to him and you want to click buy flags and get yourself some flags, because these flag things are awesome. Right, you got your 10 flags, and what you want to do, hop over that gate, make sure you got a spade in your inventory. Best thing to have is in your tool belt, as it's not in your inventory, but it doesn't matter anyway. So yeah, dig a hole, and a number will come up. That number means there's one seed within a one kind of block proximity of that thing. And one sneaky little thing about this game is if there's anything on the edge of a square, it means there is no seed in that edge, so all you have to do is keep getting edge ones. Works every time. Not the edge of the field, the edge of zeros. As you can see, there's a gap between these numbers, which means there's a zero. And as I'm pointing out to you here, that number one has only got one place where it can be, so there must be a seed in these three corners. And I warn you, you put your seeds down quick, because when those farmers come, oh, bloody things, get rid of all the numbers you've just done. But as you can see, just click here and bam, back to normal. And as you can see, there's a big gap, and where that gap is means it should be the number zero. Yeah, that's what happens if you give a rabbit an ogle root. The ghost squeak can disappear, because you want to give them, or they rob your seeds. That's apparently what rabbits do, eat seeds. So yeah, that one means there has to be a seed there, otherwise that one would never be there. So there'll be a seed there, and there'll be another seed in the other corner. So as you can see, I'll just stick my flags. And oh yeah, there'll be one right next to it, because there's a number two, which means there's only two places. There's only two places next to that number two, and one of them is for that one seed, so there must be another seed nearby. Yeah, the bigger the number, the more seeds are around it. You can get very high numbers, like five. Not quite sure how that's possible, but yeah, you can get five, even though there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, it's possible, never mind. There's eight places around, there's eight squares around one square. It's a bit like Minecraft, really. I like to think of it that way, makes it easier. So yeah, you want to dig all your zero numbers up, zero spots up, and go around the corners of the zero spots. There you go, and the edges. If you do that, you're bound to find one of those indents where, and oh yeah, if you get a little struggled, make a line one out, leaving a gap. And if you get a big number like three, you might want to dig around it. I mean, this bit, I should have really inspected the hole to see a seed, but I just wanted to get on with it, and yeah, that was my first seed, but that wasn't too bad. And oh yeah, you do get your flags back. If you click buy flags and you place all your flags correctly, not been a plank and put all my in random places, you get them back at the end. You get all 10 flags. However, if you place a flag on a spot without a seed, you don't get it back. So, it's just a warning. But you can buy one for 500 coins or 50 points. And to get 50 points, it's pretty easy. Just go around and dig loads of holes and you'll get points. It's not difficult. So yeah, as you can see, there's one in that corner and there's one in that corner. So you just whack down. And by the way, when the farmers come, they will, when they do this special thing and they found your seed and you get points, as well as removing the numbers you can't see, it also resets some holes, so you have to be a little careful as some of the holes may, which originally didn't have seeds in, may now have seeds in. So just keep an eye out for that. Right, so I've used up all my flags. I could go get some more, but for the purpose of this video, I won't go on and on, as this game can theoretically can get you from 1 to 99 farming if you want to go for long enough. So yeah, talk to this lady leprechaun, Miss Winkin, and this is where you can spend points, but you can also get your flags back. So yeah, you want to trade with her, and if you want to make the most money by growing herbs, then the best herbs you want are gal, guam, and tamarind. And the best way to do that is you buy the seeds and then you grow the herb afterwards, and that will make you the most profit per herb. But the best one out of all is the whiteberry seed. That'll make you a vast amount of profit. I think it's about 900 coins per 25 Vinesweeper points you spend. So it's very well worth it. Also, you can buy compost here if you want to. Either if you surely want to, if you don't want to grow anything because you haven't got that higher farming level, as the whiteberry requires level 59 farming, which is pretty high, you'll want to save up and buy Torstol seeds. It's the best point per. The best money per point without growing anything. So honestly, just get the Torstol, and I mean it will take a while, I know, but you can also spend it on farming XP if you wish. You don't have to use this to get money. It's just a little method. Not it's not very massively used, as it takes a while. But if you use it in conjunction with the farming skill, you can get some serious money, and you get your farming skill, which is good because you get more money in the process. So yeah, as you're doing it, you can also do farming. So you can see I'm just doing limps, potatoes, and herbs. It's always a good thing to do. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope it helps, and please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. See ya.